इंडिया मोबाइल कांग्रेस 2024 के शुभारंभ पर केंद्रीय दूर संचार मंत्री ज्योतिरादित्य सिंधिया ने कहा कि 5G विकसित करने के दो पहलू हैं। एक तो ये कि अधिक गति और कम विलंबता के साथ एक बड़ा पाइप दिया जा सके और दूसरा उद्योग को आगे ले जाना। हम 5G तकनीक पर आधारित नए अनुप्रयोग बनाने का प्रयास करते हैं और 5G एक विकासशील तकनीक है।
We are not falling anywhere behind in terms of development. But I do believe that along with the, so there are two aspects of it. One is to be able to give a larger pipe with greater speed and less latency, which is what 5G does over 4G. The second is to take that industry forward. Every technological paradigm change brings with it a lot of opportunities. So let me give you the example from my former ministry. When drones came into India, the drone itself was a technological change, right? You have a hardware aspect of it, which is the drone itself, and then you have a software aspect for it. Every use will require a different software, and that is a huge opportunity. And therefore, if there's agricultural pesticide spraying, that's going to be a different software. If there's mine shaft examination, that's a different software. If there's, if you're going to use it on transmission towers, that's a different software. And similarly for 5G. So 5G, now the carriageway is there, content is also being driven, but you need to, as a hub and spoke, derive different applications that will then populate this carriageway. Right, that is WIP today, and that will automatically happen. And this is not something in India alone, it's a global phenomenon, right? And therefore, there are many startups that are also looking at new applications using the larger pipe, the faster pipe, and therefore using applications that will spread far and wide using that new technology.